Hello. Since 2019, the world has been facing a global pandemic, and the world has changed irreversibly. Those who suffered the most were the elderly. Think about the 16 million people retired in Italy and about 130 million people retired in EU. They have been constrained in loneliness and social distancing. We are determined to help them with Infinity Care. That's a software that allows them to have a personalized experience for the rehabilitation. Among many other functions, the device is able to interact with the person, asking questions according to their state of mind. If the person in question is happy, then he will be advised on activities such as calling a friend or take a walk according to the indications of the weather. If, on the other hand, he is in a bad mood, mini games such as chess or cards will be recommended to keep him busy and distract him from his bad mood. And finally, if Infinity Care indicates that he is not feeling well, he will be advised to call a doctor or ambulance directly. This software will be able to order food, keep customers updated about the latest information and news from the world. Another very important integrated tool is a motion sensor that will motivate people to use the device. While we understand there's competition already, we think our solution is much better since it offers the user options according to how they feel. Our solution is also much cheaper because they can get free downloads to their already available devices such as phones, pads or even TV. The basic app will be completely free to download. Extra and Pro functionality will be payable. Our estimate shows that out of 5 to 4 million people retired in Italy, we will reach at least 10,000 subscribers in the first year and then additional 100 subscribers in the next. We will invest 100,000 in the design and the setup of the system. Given the estimated 10 euro amount monthly fee, the initial investment will make profit of 30,000 euros in the first year, and then with additional costs of adding extra functionalities and those of sales, commercial, cloud services, the profit will grow up to 470,000 euros in second, then almost 2.5 million of euros in the third, 3 million in fourth, and then will exceed 7 million in the fifth year. That will enable our capable and highly motivated team who will add functionalities to Infinity Care for the increasing numbers of downloads. We will also gain interest of the advertisers and services like LinkedIn, navigators, etc. Therefore, we would kindly ask you to ensure us the seed capital to cover the software development, which will enable us to market our product. Thank you for your time.